actually at Jefferson High School. So I was with, I was here in Hillsborough County. And I was the crazy teacher. I would jump on top of tables, jump off, float things off. My principal only loved me half the time because he would always have to replace ceiling tiles. But catalysts, this is something that I used to teach them all the time. All right, scratch your head, get the cobwebs out. You ready? This is what a catalyst is. How do I get from point A starting to point B in the quickest amount of time by putting in the least amount of effort and getting the most out of the return? Back to Sun Tzu. For every movement in one direction, you're actually negating the other three. Usually I have note cards, and this is kind of where, if you want to take this down, because it's really interesting. If you were to put your four most important either clients, business ventures, for me, it's my subsects. Medicine being one, e-commerce being another, retail being another, and my pet product as a dog entity being a fourth. So I had to figure out and be hyper-focused. And what I did when I first started was I went medicine. Why? Because that's what I'm comfortable. That's what I know. Where then you're able to actually say, I've picked my subset, my target, because I've negated the other three. And by the way, hospital contracts made me a lot more money than just selling one-to-one on a website. So here is my seven-leaf clover. Oh yeah, changing it up a bit. I call it markets, and I do that for a reason. I won't bore you guys, but this is the success. This is what success looks like if you're able to present this in different ways. So first we're gonna do a social fun. Okay, everybody get out your phone. Ready? Get out your phone. Type in Facebook, No Mo Nausea. Or Twitter, or you can get real fancy and do Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. At No Mo Nausea. Hit that like button. Show me the thumbs up. Hit it. What I'm trying to show you guys is that I don't do anything. I do my 1 to 300 rule. What that means is for every one person I attack, I link LinkedIn stock, whatever that may be, for every one person, I want to get a return of 300. You have just liked my Facebook page, so I am getting to your 300 friends, which then if one of their friends likes it, it's getting to 300. So that is basically a multitude of factors. So you're actually getting square, you know, you're getting the square.